sitting in a coffee shop, having a cup to pass the time, swapping rodeo stories with this old cowboy friend of mine. When some motorcycle riders started snickering in the back, started poking fun at my friend's hat. One old boy said, "Hey Tex, where'd you park your horse?" My friend just pulled his hat down low, but they couldn't be ignored. One husky fella said, "I think we'll rip that hat right off your head." That's when my friend turned around. This is what he said. The hill line of black tornado crossed the western sky. Sears down flat. Long before you take this cowboy's hat. My partner, this old hat's better left alone. See, it used to be my daddy's. Last year he passed on. A nephew skinned the rattler that makes up this old hat band. But back in 69 he died in Vietnam. The eagle feather was given to me by an Indian friend of mine. Someone ran him down somewhere around that Arizona line. And a real special lady gave me this hat pin. But I don't know if I'll ever see her again. The hill by black tornado crossed the western sky. Down flat. Long before you take this cowboy's hat. Now if your leather jacket means to you what this hat means to me, I guess we understand each other and we'll just let it be. But if you still think it's funny, man, you got my back up against the wall. And if you touch my hat, you're gonna have to fight us all. Right then I caught a little sadness in that gang leader's eyes. He turned back to the others and they all just kind of shuffled on outside. But when my friend turned back towards me, I noticed his old hat brim. Well, it was turned up in a big old Texas grin. The hill had a black tornado across the western sky.